Politicians have their own priorities. Only keeping Hinduism alive in its original form, powerful way of existing, original form of yoga, undiluted, unpolluted by any of the marketing strategies or any of this modern jiknak chakbuk, cat pose, rat pose, inverted dog pose theories and ideas and concepts. Keeping the original Vedic tradition alive, unpolluted, the pre-Max Muller original Vedas and Agamas. Max Muller is the worst corruption happened on Vedic tradition. Even Hindus are deluded to believe Max Muller's version of Vedas as authentic. We need to revive the original Hinduism as it is. The Nityananda Hindu University's job is that. Fortunately, by the grace of Paramashiva and Mahakala Bhairava, we have a safe place where we have a religious freedom to establish Hindu institutions authentically and teach, keep the Hinduism alive. I request all Hindus, start giving birth to 5 kids. Give 2 to Gurukul. The Hindu Gurukul, we will bring them up properly as per Hindu way. Evolve them, nurture them, make them enlightened Hindu sannyasis. And they will be the torch bearers, giving super conscious breakthrough to the humanity. Of course, it's a long-term plan, but all long-term plans has to start at one point. Only if I start now, in next 50 years, I can change this false narrative and hate speech poison dumped on Hinduism and demonstrate it to the world, the authentic Hinduism and how much authentic Hinduism has to contribute to the world and humanity. In every field, we have so much to contribute in every field.